tell why it's called the spot. It's got a spot on its gill plate. It's great bait for bluefish and kingfish.